Welcome to our March Assassin's Creed update. We're here at the Barcelona studio to meet the developers of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. But first, let's take a look at what's coming your way in Assassin's Creed Odyssey this month.
Bloodline, the third and final episode of the Legacy of the First Blood DLC, just released a few days ago. In this episode, you will finally face the mysterious villain who has been playing Puppet Master during your journey and fight for your legacy. In a Friends Worth Dying For, our upcoming story pack available for free on March 26, you will relive some iconic encounters from Homer's Odyssey, as seen through the eyes of Barnabas. To begin this new questline, you will have to go to the island of Skyros. This Lost Tales of Greece is available for free to everyone who has reached Chapter 5 of the main pass. To all our modern day lovers, we are thrilled to share with you our upcoming Abstergo pack. Firstly, the character pack will include a new mount, a new gear set, and a legendary bow. The naval pack includes a ship design, a figurehead, and a crew skin. Both packs will be available at the same time in the store and at the Echoes of the Olympians on March 19. We are coming back in March with a new photo mode contest. This time, the theme is myth and legends. To participate, just submit your entry on the photo mode contest webpage between March 14th and March 21st for a chance to win an Assassin's Creed Odyssey Spartan Collector Edition.
Before the release of Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, we had the chance to meet the developers behind the game. Let's take a look.
Para hacer este remaster, lo que hemos tenido en cuenta es todo el feedback de la comunidad de fans, y nuestro objetivo fue, manteniendo la esencia del juego original, ver qué cosas podíamos mejorar. Entonces hemos mejorado cosas a nivel técnico y cosas a nivel de gameplay.
Well, when we started on Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered, we wanted to make everything bigger. We wanted it to be as good as the current games. We wanted to meet that quality. The vegetation, we wanted to make the world more alive than was possible when the game was first released. We added more crowd to the game. We improved the skin shading, so in the cutscenes, the characters look more expressive. Overall, they feel more alive.
We have heavily reworked some of the main systems of the game. So we did a pass in all the main missions of the game to help players better follow the story. We also improved the minimap, navigation map. Now players will be able to free aim with all the fire weapons. Assassin's Creed 3 did not give that stress to a stealth. It was more a brawl fighting system. So we wanted to bring it closer to the later titles in the franchise by adding something like whistling from the bushes and attracting the enemies. Also things as the Hidden Blade assassination, we have improved it quite a lot by adding double assassination. Now approaching enemies by the back and killing them with a Hidden Blade, it's possible. So now players will be able to choose whether they want an open battle or they prefer to sneak.
En la versión Switch se han hecho cambios para ajustar a particularidades de esa plataforma, como puede ser, se han revisitado todo el UI de cara a ajustar todo y que todo sea legible en la pantalla de la Switch.
So in this remaster we included new outfits that weren't available in the original game, like Bayek, Alexios or Aguilar from the movie.
For newer players, I think that it's the perfect opportunity to discover one of the greatest games in the Assassin's Creed franchise.
El lanzamiento del remaster está planificado para el 29 de marzo en PlayStation 4, Xbox One y PC, y finales de mayo para Nintendo Switch.
We hope you're as excited as we are to play Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered. The game is included in the Assassin's Creed Odyssey Season Pass, but you can also get it as a standalone on every platform.
That's a lot of new content coming your way in March. For full details, go check the article on assassinscreed.com. See you next month for a new update video.